Okay, I'm gonna switch to all weapons that I have left. See if I can take this guy out before his buddies show up. Okay, that was a good hit. Bam!
Greetings, heavy metal warriors. Dawn here, ready to get it on with Dark Horizons Mechanized Corps. Yeah. This game is currently in early access as I play it in this video. And the idea is you get to select and pilot a mech or mecha and take it to the battlefield and fight other mechs. You can play single player or multiplayer, and you can choose from a selection of different mechs or possibly build your own. See, this is just the light mech. Then there's one that's, I guess you would say that's more like a medium. And then we have a large, and then we have the real big boss. But of course, the bigger they are, the slower they move. But they pack more of a punch, pack more firepower. But I'm just gonna start off with the smallest one. Now this is pretty fast, and it can run circles around most of the other mechs. So let us, let's get going. Lock and load. Okay, here we are on the battlefield, and this is my little mech here. You can switch different zoom levels. Let's see, here's an inside camera view. Oh, that's pretty cool. And that's outside camera view. Now this is my little mech that I'm controlling. It's pretty fast. Now this is my base here. It says I can press I to start repairs, but right now my mech is in good shape, so I don't need any repairs. But yeah, if you get damaged or run out of ammo, you can head back to one of your bases and get repaired and reload your ammo. Now I only just briefly played a couple of games, just kind of get the feel of the controls, but a lot of this is new to me. Now you have these little icons that you head towards. The green icons are friendlies. The yellow is neutral, so that is like a base that you can try to go capture. And the red icons are enemies. Now, I also have a jump jet, but I gotta be careful. I don't want to land too hard, or I can take damage. So I'm gonna jump up on this cliff. Whoa! Try to let her down easy. And I'm gonna see if I can capture this base here. So let's jump on this little pad here.
Uplink in progress.
Okay, so it takes a few seconds to capture a base, which could be difficult if you have
Uplink complete.
If you have enemies on your arse. So now that I captured this base, I can actually use it to repair and refuel my mech.
Initializing.
Repair, rearmor, refuel, whatever you call it. Now this little mech, because it's small, it doesn't have much in the way of armor, so it can't really take too much damage. But let's see if I can find an enemy. See if I can find an enemy to take on. I'm gonna switch to the inside view for a moment here. Whee! Now, I mean,
from what I've seen and played of it so far, I really like it. Graphics are decent. Sounds are quite impressive. I mean, it really sounds like a big, heavy mech. And, you know, it, from what I have played of it, it's been quite fun. Oh, okay, there's an enemy mech. Now, he's slower than me, so I'm going to see if I can line him up, take him out. Uh-oh, but I'm getting fired upon by the enemy base. They have gun turrets, and I was a bit close to their base. Now, I did hurt that guy, and he's probably running back to his base to get repaired, or... But I'm seeing if I can take him out. But I gotta be careful of that enemy gun turret. Whoa! Okay, I'm gonna switch back to my inside view again. Okay, where is he? There he is. You're mine. So, I just have a basic weapon on this mech. I think it's called an arc weapon. And I also have a flamethrower. Let's see if I can use that flamethrower on this guy. Whee! And you can switch to full, so you can switch to full weapons. Flamethrower and arc weapon. All right. Woohoo! So I took him out, but it looks like there's another enemy not too far away. So let's go hunt him down. Okay. Now there's an enemy base. Oh, there's an enemy. Oh! There's a couple of them. Now, I can't really take them on head-to-head, so I have to do this hit-and-run strategy. Now, I got to be careful because with my weapon, too, it takes a couple seconds to recharge after I shoot around. So I'm going to do the circle strafing kind of technique. See if I can take this guy out. Woohoo! I'm getting some good hits on him, but he's fairly heavily armored compared to me. Oh, he's smoking. He's on fire. He's trying to follow me, but I'm too fast for him. So that's the nice thing about the small mechs is they are fast. But yeah, as you see, their weapons aren't as powerful as the other bigger mechs. And I think he's ready to go down for the count. He's trying to run back for repairs, but... Yeah, so the weapons aren't as powerful, and the armor isn't as powerful either. Oh, there's another enemy. I want to take this guy out before he got to his repairs.
Uplink
in progress. Now, this guy's so determined for doing repairs, he wasn't paying attention to me. I'm seeing if I can capture the base.
Uplink complete.
I did, but woo, I was taking a pounding doing it. Okay, so I jump jet out of there. But I almost got myself destroyed taking out that base. But I can run circles around these guys. But I should probably be careful because a few good hits from these guys and I'm toast. Now, I'm going to try to see if I can head back to my base or one of my bases to repair and rearm myself, stock up on my ammo supply. Now, there's a few different maps. This is, well, as you can see, it's sort of like a blizzard, snowy kind of map. But there are a selection of other maps. Now, there's something following me, and oh, he's shooting missiles at me, this guy. He's determined. But I was trying to see if I could get to my base. Woo! So I gotta be careful I don't drop too hard or too fast. Now with the different little HUD displays I can see on my little diagram that I'm injured or damaged. So let's repair.
Initializing.
Woohoo! Okay, so it's 10. No, okay, so about 30 seconds left in the match. This was just a short match. And I'll do another match after this. Maybe a different map and a different mech. Just to, give you another look. But yeah, this game, it is a lot of fun. Whee!
Federated States have won.
And then you get the stats of who did what. Anyways, I'm gonna try another round here. Okay, so I'm back in the hangar bay. And this time I think I'm going to pick the big boy. The boss. I have not used this one yet, so I'm not really familiar with what it does or what kind of firepower it packs. But yeah, let's give it a try. So I'm going to select that. Then you can pick like single player or multiplayer. Let's see if we can find the multiplayer match. And, okay. Well, there's one. It's a kill box, team deathmatch. Well, I'll jump in and see if I can, see how I do. Okay, so here we are on a new map. And on the multiplayer session. And, this is a new mech for me. Okay, that is my DK-50 weapon. Oh, now I'm pretty slow here. So, I do have some jump jets, but I am slow. The jump jets are very limited in this one. Whoa. Let's see if I can switch to my Gatling gun. Woohoo! I gotta be careful. Now I have rockets too. I could do a volley and select all of them at once if I wanted, but. Oh, I gotta be careful I don't hit my teammates. I'm kind of getting stuck on the terrain here a little bit. Oh, took him out. I'm kind of stuck in the terrain there, so. Yeah, the jump jets don't last as long or as high or as far as the small mech as before. But yeah, these things pack a punch. And they're heavily armored. Let's see, I'm going to select all weapons and see if I can take out this guy. Okay, I hit him a couple times. Okay, now I'm in trouble. I'm kind of smoking here. I got damage to my body. The mech's body. So I don't know if I'd be able to make it back to my base and repair. But I can give it a try. Of course, these guys are following me, so... Whoa, I just managed to dodge them somehow. Okay, keep going, keep going, keep going. I'm trying to get out of their line of fire. Now, where's my base? Don't tell me they took over our base. Could be. This guy's on my ass. This guy's a problem. Okay, let's switch to DK-50s. They fire faster. Use my jump jet to get around that guy. Oh, I took him out. I took him out. Okay. So he was determined to get me, but I took him out first. But yeah, I'm kind of getting in rough shape here. Let's see, one of my weapons is destroyed, one of my Gatling guns by the looks of it. Yeah, there's an enemy. I wanted to find my base to repair, but I guess... Maybe our base got captured? I'm gonna switch to the inside view. Oh yeah, look at that, that's pretty cool. Okay, I'm gonna switch to all weapons that I have left. See if I can take this guy out before his buddies show up. Okay, that was a good hit. Bam! Use my jump jet. Try to dodge him a bit. Take that. How do you like them apples? Oh yeah. So yeah, this is pretty cool. I mean, it does give you the feel like you are in a big, powerful mech. I like it. I can see this game could be quite addictive. Okay, I took him out. Woohoo! I guess I'm doing pretty good. Woohoo! The game's a tie. Well, I did pretty good considering, I think. So that's my look at Dark Horizons Mechanized Corps. And, you know, I'm having a lot of fun with it. I think it's a pretty cool game. If you like mech games or big killer robot type games, you know, hey, it might be worth to check it out. Just keep in mind that it's still in development. It's still in early access, so there are some rough spots, but yeah, has a lot of potential. I like what I've seen of it and played of it so far. Awesome. I like it. Anyways, guys, I shall say keep your guns loaded and rock and roll.